as supermodel Penelope Tree. Give it up for Jessica Rabbit Domination.
Smashing.
I would say that looks more like Jane Birkin. But Penelope has such a changeable look.
Well, you know, Mr. Bailey has a very interesting style. He doesn't allow the models to stand still.
That movement, it's a youthquake. It's an absolute youthquake, and we're in the center. I don't care. I'm do what I like. The birth of cool. David Bailey's London. The legendary house of domination. Dolly Bird style.
And London is the center of the universe.
Yes, I'm so bored with the USA, aren't you?
You need a boy now.
Paris is a bore. New York is a bore.
But London is happening.
London is happening.
It's swinging.
David. Super involved with his models, and it's a very new way to work, you know, and I think he's a bit misunderstood for it sometimes. There's nothing overtly sexual about it.
Although he did marry a few.
I mean, it's not like that recreation of him in that movie, you know. He wasn't actually having
top.
Well, I also heard that he, you know, swings so much that he swings both ways, but nothing has been proved. Oh, I love your look so much.
Thank you, doll. I'm back. It was a fabulous time. It was a great set. Beautiful. Good
that
time
is
on the set.
Smashing.
Meanwhile, back at Jackie 6-0. Jeopardy.
Demonstrating the art of the Jackie Tip. Todd Tomorrow. Since I became a model, I had to cut out the bangers and mash tweeting.
Never bangers and mash.
No more for me.
You just have a team phone.
I'm gonna make it in. Of course, my doctor gave me a wonderful pill.
Don't you dare
run back to me.
I like
it. It's not right. I don't know, it's black.
Okay.
I forget what it's called.
I'm gonna make it anyway. A black meal beer. Oh yes, the designer.
The designer of the topless bathing suit. Oh, how kicky.
You said it was one of your friends. I love it.